Hey guys, welcome back to my channel once more. I'm Dipanjan. I hope you all guys are doing well. In my today's video, I'm going to show you how to make butter chicken biryani. So let's get started. Firstly, we are going to make the butter chicken. For that, I have taken 1 kg of chicken and I have made some cashews into the pieces. Now into it, I will be adding some cashew paste. I have soaked the cashew nuts for 10 minutes and then grind it into fine paste. Now some curd, then some nutmeg and star anise powder. You can easily skip this if you don't want to add. Now some ginger, garlic and onion paste. The exact amount will be listed in description box down below. Now some coriander powder, turmeric powder, Kashmiri red chilli powder, garam masala and some salt to taste. Lastly, I will be adding some coriander leaves. So after mixing the chicken, we are going to keep the chicken for 30 minutes or long. So guys, firstly, I will be heating up a pan on high heat and now on medium heat, I will be adding some butter. Now just look into the fact that the butter doesn't get burned. You can also add vegetable oil and butter together. So after melting the butter, now into it, I will be adding the chicken pieces, the marinated chicken pieces that I have kept for 30 minutes. And now I'm gonna mix it along with the butter on an open pan on medium flame for around 5 minutes. Now guys, you don't have to add any sort of extra water because the chicken will get cooked on its own water only. And now into it, I will be adding some biryani masala and you can see that after 10 minutes, it's leaving a lot of water. And I think the chicken pieces are almost done, but it needs to get cooked more time. So it left a lot of water. So on high heat, I'm gonna toss it once more. And now it's completely, almost done. So just before serving, I will be adding some kasuri methi powder and some fresh cream and I'm gonna mix it well. And now after mixing the butter chicken, our butter chicken is ready. Now I have taken a thick bottomed pan or hari, you can say, and into it I will be adding around 3 tablespoons of butter. You have to add a lot of butter and on low flame, the butter is melted. So now we are going to layer the biryani. So firstly I am putting 1 layer of rice and I am gonna spread it equally. Now you have to do this layering procedure by keeping the gas flame off. And now some coriander leaves and some fried onions. Now it's time for the next layer. So this time I'm gonna add a layer of butter chicken. So just a little bit of butter chicken and I'm gonna spread it very well onto the rice. Just like this. Now another layer of rice. Now guys, my rice is already pre-boiled. So I don't need to boil it separately along with the chicken. If your rice is not boiled, then you can easily boil it. And now some next layer of coriander leaves. Spread it very well. And some fried onions as well. Now we come to the last batch of butter chicken. And I'm gonna spread it equally over the rice. So I have to spread it like this. And now I'm coming to the last batch of my rice and it's done. And now I'm gonna top it with some ghee to get a nice fragrance. And we don't want our butter chicken biryani to be dried, so I'm adding some ghee and some kewra essence. You can also add rose essence. And now some mitha aator, just a 2-3 drops. And now some coriander leaves, last batch of coriander leaves, and some fried onions. Now we are going to cover it and keep something heavy on it. And now on low flame, we are going to cook it. After 10 minutes, it's almost done. So I will turn the gas flame off and remove the lid carefully because it's very hot and our butter chicken biryani is ready to serve. So now I will be showing you the layers. You can see that our butter chicken biryani has got cooked so very well and the fragrance is just amazing. You can see it. So guys, if you liked my today's butter chicken biryani recipe, then do share and like, comment, and please subscribe to my channel if you have not subscribed to it yet, and hit the bell button next to it to never miss an update from my channel.